Hey guys, so Gary is on episode 6.
Wait, is it 6? No, let me check.
It is, because last time we just talked about this guy.
But a lot of stuff happened, guys.
Yeah, so stuff happens to humans. But
we fixed it.
Yep,
it's episode 6. It's episode 6. So we have fireworks mod. Now this is fireworks. Take them away, please. This is the firework mod.
Yep.
I'm pretty sure if you press E, look at there, it does fireworks.
Awesome.
And yeah, we have two mods too. We have also cigarette.
Yeah.
Now people are asking, what the heck? Why do you guys do that? Are you stupid? No, we don't smoke cigarettes actually. I think everybody knows why, but we don't. Right?
Yeah.
I found the cigarette mod. So this is the cigarette mod. This is the package of the
package.
Cigarette mod.
Yeah.
Document. What?
Is it package, Mama?
It's like a little pack. Wait, I'll just put it in there a little bit. So this is how it looks like. It says light Lucky Strike. Now we're gonna show you the cigarette. Now this is the cigarette. It's like this green circle thingies. But if you guys see it, looks awesome.
Yeah, we maybe can use it for roleplays.
Eventually, but yeah. So if you guys, that's all new mods we had. We just want new mods today. There's nothing else we really had. I'm gonna check if there's nothing else we don't know. We just have cat gun, but I think everybody knows that maybe they have that cat gun because we did a deathmatch video.
Yeah, what did the cat gun?
Cat gun. But, yeah. We excited to do a roleplay. No deathmatch today. Maybe next time. But,
if you guys want us to do deathmatch, we'll do it.
Where exactly do a guess if you want. It's okay if you don't want, it's okay, you can type it in the comments if you don't want to.
And then we'll exactly do it.
But if you guys don't want to, you'll see how many people want to. Or if we want. Agree with you guys, then yeah, of course.
I also got this VE gang mod because it was Eric's last time. It's not Eric anymore.
Do you have a gangster one now?
Yep, I got the one. It's not an Eric.
Look,
it's weird.
Gangster. Yeah, look at him. He's behind you.
It's a baller. That's a baller.
It's a gangster. Oh wait, that's Obama. Wait, hold on.
No, it's a baller.
Oh god, I'm shooting!
Black
like
Mamba.
People with cars.
Yeah.
It means there's people spawning. Like, people spawning. So I was figuring if we can do that. Spawn cars. And survive as well as we can.
Oh god!
Yeah, no. Why are you walking so weird? And please don't tell me my Gary's mod crashed, please. Did it say I exited?
Yep.
Well, that means it crashed.
I'll just rejoin. Redo the server.
The game freeze, I can't exit. It's just showing the screen me looking at gangsters. And you're dead. And I can't move my mouse or anything. Oh, there we go. Oh, I did an exit. I'm still in. I'm still in.
Oh.
But
nėra idėjinis vienybės šiandien kalbant apie
būtent
apie kandidatus į prezidento
postą.
Wow.
It joined like in 2 seconds.
I wanna see in the video.
You'll see it's just like works are complete in like a 2 seconds.
Look, it's different.
Beeper.
Beeper for that gravity falls.
D-pad broke his head.
And here's his journal. But that's his head. But here's his journal. He's what does it say on it? It says
Al-Akbar.
Stop it. But we might use this thing too to replace. No,
yeah.
We put it somewhere creepy. But when Franklin's going to you know. Oh, I can put it to journal too.
Oh, what the heck?
What does it say on journal two?
Wait, can you put it on journal one? Oh, you can.
I think I can. You can. It's journal one. And it doesn't say anything. But, yeah! Yes, that's probably it. But, what's from this guy? Wait, what does this guy look weird? Is this guy error to you?
Is it to you?
No, it's to you.
Nope.
It's like a guy with a suit, right?
Yeah, and he has his eyes closed.
You have the mod.
What mod?
Like, you know that mod when these citizens people have clothes, like this girl.
Yeah, but that came with the game.
It's a green to you. Does it have a green t-shirt?
Nope, it doesn't.
But to me it is. Oh, it's just because of a mod I have. I don't know now, guys, but let's do Rupert. Let's pretend it's New Year today. Okay?
Yeah.
So Chicken Man was next to 7-Eleven. Walking around.
Actually, our first video was on 1st of January. Our first ever video.
Then you saw Chicken Man. You saw Chicken Man. You said, Happy New Year, Chicken Man. You said,
praktiškai visada daugiausia laimi demokratai, tai Vašingtone gal tas nesijaučia, bet visoje šalyje tai tas susiskandimas iš tikrųjų.
Is it Happy New Year, Chicken Man? Went up to him and said, Happy New Year, Chicken Man.
Happy New Year, Chicken Man.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Oh, Happy New Year. What can I do in New Year?
Kill some ballers.
No. In New Year, you're supposed to do fun stuff, not mean stuff. Like, what you're gonna do? I think I know what we can do.
Wait, try doing that inside the house. Exploding a rocket inside the house.
Nah. Wait. Smoking. It's smoke.
Why is this desert even mod so weird?
You're holding it through your body. You wanna smoke some weed?
See, God, I am!
Take it. Wanna smoke weed?
Oh, yeah.
Jim? Hey, take it. Where's everything? Rainbow! Everything is a rainbow! Oh my god, it's a girl! It's a girl! Oh my god! Oh no! Frank, I'm
crazy, Nom. Let's do rockets.
Yeah, we should shoot rockets. Hold on a minute. I'm just bringing them. Okay. Beginning them. Okay. Shooting.
Oh,
Happy New Year, everybody. Except dead people.
Huh. Now let's say a gangster came and tried to kill us.
Who if I were on this?
We do a bunch of them.
Remember, my game is gonna crash.
Oh,
we can spawn on light. We'll spawn on one. Wait, do you know him, huh? What are you doing over here? Huh?
Wait,
huh?
Isn't that a guy from GTA?
What are you guys doing here? Huh? What are you guys doing here?
Oh. Friendly bombers. Yeah, that's a bomber. That's not friendly baller. Those gangsters are called ballers. Because they're in GTA 5.
Демократы обкальтуна Маскова, как чисто егасе падете Трампу или имеете линки мост, республиковну кандидата Сергея Путина лидера Саривес.
See, I died. Ah, no! No!
Hey, what are you doing with this body?
I'm taking him to the hospital.
Okay.
Ah, I lied to him. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him. Place. Chicken man, you're gonna die. No, let me go. I'm gonna kill you. No! Wait, hold on, kill me again, because, let's say I died and dropped a grenade and exploded. Hold on, kill me, hold on, kill me. Did I drop a bomb?
No.
I think I've been the first person.
Wait, did you just say drop a bomb?
Grenade, I
mean. No, that's not really
what okay, now kill me.
Drop it now.
No. Yeah. No. 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 Did Chicken Man die? Where is he still alive?
I don't know where he is.
I think he's gone. Somehow. I'm gonna spawn him again.
Let's just say he died.
Yeah, let's just say he died.
Why's your grenade right there? There's a grenade that you forgot to explode.
I'm gonna kill you now. Don't. Okay,
And then you said, and then I said, don't kill Donald Trump.
I'm gonna kill Chicken Man. Okay. Hold on. Oh, no, I deleted Chicken Man. Hold on a minute. Don't kill me yet. Hold on. See, Chicken Man was hanging.
And he was still alive.
No, he was dead.
God, how am I supposed to kill that guy?
You can never kill me. Wait, hold on. You saw Chicken Man hanging.
And then I killed you from the roof. No, let's say I jumped down and then saved Chicken Man and then you came and then I killed you.
Okay. I'm trying to make him hang. Is he hanging? Why is he not hanging? Wait. Oh! I see now why.
And then let's say I gave him a weapon.
Hmm? I did it too tight. Oh, why is it, what does it go away? Why is it gone? Every time. Why does it go away every time? What the heck? Wait, maybe I could put someone else. Somewhere else. Okay, where did I... Oh, no, not shit. Hold on a minute. Maybe here? Not sure. Well, maybe. Nope. Something weird happens. I don't know.
Let's just pretend he's hanging in there.
Nope. Nope. Not. Oh my god. No, just go away. Do something. I'm trying to fix this. So this thing is so broken.
Oh. No, okay.
Distracting me. Why is he not hanging? There we go. Now is he hanging? Nope. It's this thing is so broken. I see now. Aha! Okay, now I fixed it. Must do like this. I just have to fix this and this. Why is he not hanging? Hold on a minute.
Put him
that maybe?
The gravity gun.
No, Lito, stop. Try to fix alone. Does it work now? Almost. Just a little bit more. Now it should work. 100% it should work. If it doesn't work, I'm gonna be angry. Come on. There we go. Wait, hold on.
His head.
Wait, is he... Oh, his hand. Well, his hand is something weird. Wait, what is wrong with his hand? What happened? Oh, there we go. Okay, let's try again. Okay. Somehow still not wait. Hold on. What happens if I put him in the ear? Does that work?
Yeah, that worked.
Oh, worked. Okay, let's begin.
I was up here and jumped down and saved him.
And no. You saw first him. And then you got real angry.
Oh, no. Let's say you were in there.
No, I'm gonna kill you. Oh, please don't kill me.
And then I jumped down and killed you.
How did I do?
Okay.
Kill you now. He's dead.
Mission failed. I have to restart.
He's dead. And then he killed me. This guy is so sad.
Say hello to my little friend.
Oh, yeah.
And then I made so Chicken Man became alive again.
Wait, then you realize it was the fake Chicken Man. This was the real one hanging.
This one Chicken was Man! And then I shot the rope. Chicken Man, here's a weapon for you. Now change your player model to Chicken Man.
Then you realize he couldn't breathe. He said, oh no, you can't breathe, he said.
Oh no, you can't breathe.
Then you give them something. To make him alive.
There. What?
What did he give him to make him alive? Hold on a minute.
They had given him this. I gave him that.
Oh my god, Lito! What did you do?
What
did you do?
Where's Chicken Man gone?
You took him away! Don't spawn Zoe! Give them a weapon. Not, I can give him a weapon. Don't touch the gun. Don't touch the gun or else you might pick it up. Like that. So don't touch the gun.
Okay.
And you realize he couldn't. He was dead. But you made him alive again.
Oh no, you're dead.
Using a defibrillator. Barack Obama. Am I dead? Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm flying. I'm flying. Help me, Franklin.
You mean Michael? Oh, Franklin. And then I shot you, and then you weren't flying.
What the fuck? Wait, is that me dead? Dead body! Oh.
And then change your player model to Chicken Man.
I don't have any guns. Maybe this gun.
That's an error.
Maybe this gun. I'm gonna try it out a little bit, Franklin. I'm gonna try. Holy
shit. What are you doing?
Just throwing me out again. And I'm not the real Chicken Man! I'm not the real Chicken Man!
Can't touch me down!
You said, I want the real Chicken Man alive again, you said. Haha, I killed them. He's a noob. And then you killed the evil Chicken Man. No! And then the real one came. What happened?
You died alive.
Franklin, what are we gonna do?
killed some gangsters. That are not about
nah, Franklin, nah. I'm gonna die.
You won't die.
Yes, I will. I will die.
Fine. Let's kill some police. Go.
We have to put somebody in here. But who?
I know who. My old friend.
Who?
The old friend who died a long time ago.
Trevor?
No.
Michael?
No.
Lamar?
Still alive.
Lamar?
Yeah.
Oh, who's Lamar?
What?
Who's Lamar?
My old friend.
Uh-huh. I'm a Lamar. Is that Lamar you're talking about?
Hell no!
And then he jumped on me. Get him off! Oh, it tastes like chocolate! That was close to dead. If I get one more knockdown, I'm dead!
Hashtag live for death!
There's a kid, crap, I don't have any gun. He's gonna kill me. Help me!
But you're still alive again.
And a friend cop came. Oh my god, what happened over here?
A lot of my friends.
I'm scared. I think we have to put him in there. Hold on. I think we have to put him in there. Hold on a minute. Lamar friend and Chicken Man. Rest in peace. Rest in peace.
Yeah.
Well, now they're dead. Now what? Wait a second. Hold on a minute. I want to see this. That's the fake Chicken Man.
How do you know?
Because chickens don't have orange eyes. The real Chicken Man has red eyes. But he had orange eyes. So it's the fake one. It's the real Chicken Man. It's still alive. And why did it freeze?
Maybe because your game crashed? Because it says that you crashed?
I can't move, so you must be right. And I can't exit and click on anything! So weird. Why does that happen? I can't exit or anything. Hold on a minute. I'll be right back. I will turn on and turn off my computer.
Okay.
Did not work.
You didn't even do it.
Didn't work. Wait, hold on a minute. Yes!
What?
I can exit gears, man, now.
Are we gonna play Enter?
Nope.
for like TF2.
Nope. Yes, man.
And then TF2 after.
Nope. Maybe not.
Jūsų mėgstami filmai, serialai ir animacija nuo šiol turi ne vienerius namus. Jūs rasite ne tik televizoriuose, bet ir telefonuose, planšetėse bei kompiuteriuose, kur patogiausia jums ir be jokių reklamų. Išbandykite nemokamai visą mėnesį, suveskite kodą dovana tiekly.lt ir žiūrėkite bet kur, bet kada.
Pagaliau sulaukime. Naujas Fitment and Portas makiažo pagrindas iš Maybelline New York. Idealiai prisitaiko prie odos atspalvio ir odos tekstūros.
So yeah.
Guys, spell this backwards. Spell that backwards.
It's not backwards, it's upside down.
Yeah, upside down.
Bus paskelbus naujų 3,500. Reikimo nusprendė pirkti kario uniformą, kiti ieškomų tarnybos išvengė. Dar priežasčių ir baimė prarasti darbą sunkiai šeimos padėtis. Vilniaus karo prievolės skyriuje sujudimas. Tarduryje mindžiukuojantis jaunuolyje skubėjo aiškintis, ar teks 9 mėnesius praleisti kareivinėse. Tarp pakviestų į tarpą ir vienėtis Albertas. Apsaugininkų dirbantis jaunuolis į komplektavimo skyrių suskubo ne dėl noro, kuo greičiau apsivilkti kario uniformą. Mokina susirūpino savo šeimos likimu, nors už žmoną neseniai susilaukė pirmagimio.
Čia dabar tokia situacija, kad esu vedęs vyras, turiu vaiką, žmona netekrėte. Ir tiesiog yra klausimas, kaip dabar bus. Žmona nedirba, kaip vienas mokintojas šeimoje. Gal kas bus, ar kviesi tarnybą, čia galima tiesiog kažką sužinoti, kažkokią lapą užpilti, kad atidėtų tą tarnybą. Ar jau išsiaiškinu?
Savo pavardę sąraše tikė Andrius ir Jonas taip pat neketino tarnauti. Mat dirba. Tiesa paklausti, ar bandė kalbėti su darbdaviais, prasitarė, jog šie 9 mėnesiams bus kariuomenei paskolinti.
Sąlygos yra tam tarnauti. Savo norą tikrai.
O štai su dviem draugais įskyriu atėjo Simonas ir rankas imti ginklą pasiryžęs.
Come when you're in.
20 metų su Vilniaus iš Vilniaus.
Louis, how do you play Gary's?
Daugiausiai ištirmės reikalavančios karybos pakreipų žalgybos.
Aš manau, kad kiekvienam reikėtų praeiti visą žiūrėjau, tai kaip matai, jeigu reikia stengtis pakreipumai.
Daugiau nei penktadalis sąraše esančių prašo pirmumo teisės. Tik ir šiemet kariuomenėje gali nebūti nei vieno prievolininko. Savanorių per pastaruosius 2 metus daugiau nei 6000, šiemet jau daugiau nei 500. Iš viso 2017 metais pakviesta 3,500, 19-26 metų jaunuolių, kitame dar 500 daugiau. Visgi iniciatyvą galima paaiškinti ir ekonominę naudą. Sąraše nesantis, tačiau savo norų kariuomenė besirenkantis, per 9 mėnesius uždirbs kiek daugiau nei 3000 eurų. Sąraše esantis, tačiau pageidaujantis pirmumo teisės, 2830, priverstinai tarnybą atliksantis, 2630 eurų.
Pats pirmas įdomus
kariuomenės,
karo vienintas atvyko po maždaug 50 minučių.
Visgi tokie tempai siekiant iki 2022 metų su 20 000 rezervą, valdžios netenkina. Premjeras siūlo visuotinį šaukimą į kariuomenę. Vyriausybės vadovas mano, jog jau už 2 metų reikėtų kviesti visus vaikinus tik baigusios mokyklą. Tokių kasmet yra apie 7 tūkstančius.
I think it's gonna say downloading to you, but just join.
Būtų tvirčiau užtikrina
okay.
Saugumas.
Investuotojai klausia, šiandien tenka bendrauti, ar saugų priežiūrė, nes matome, kad tos grėsmės aplinkų yra, ar mums
atsirado. And Nikomo, you're gonna be really glad when you're in.
About what?
The map.
What did you say?
It says connecting the server.
Ah, so that's good. Does it say it's installing game info?
No, it says connecting to server still. No, it says retrieving server info.
But it doesn't mean you're joining. What did it say?
What did you say?
What did you say?
I didn't say anything.
Yes, you did. I just talked to you. What did you say?
I said, what did you say?
Oh my god, I said it. What is it? Does it mean it's not loading?
The underground? Oh, is this true? Is this true? Is this true?
Is it what you're thinking?
Oh my god,
tell me what you're thinking. Tell me what you're thinking.
It's a look at the two map.
Yes. Yes, it is. Are you happy?
Yeah.
And don't do that with your mic, please. Please, okay? Can you stop?
Okay, dokie.
Let's do a slim tubby.
Yeah.
Because it's creepy. We're supposed to. But then you have to be Michael.
I know.
Okay.
Slendy to be roleplay.
Yeah.
Okay.
You saw Lala outside. Hold on. You saw Lala outside. You said, oh, I'm gonna walk outside, you said.
Oh, I'm gonna walk outside.
And then when you went outside, you saw Lala standing.
What?
He was friends with Lala. He was friends with Lala. Hello there, Franklin. Hello, Franklin.
Oh no, wait, I need to search the mic.
Gordon Freeman. Can I kill you when you find Michael?
Okay, do.
Did you find him?
Yep.
Wait. Hey, Nick, you wanna go bowling?
Nope.
Fuck you, Nico.
Okay, so.
Is that your friend Lala standing?
Okay.
Where am I? It's raining. Oh my brain. Please help me. Rain. Let me see if I can go inside. What the heck? Oh, there's some places I can go in. Oh, fuck. There, you saw me. I'm going, maybe I can go in here.
I can lay down, I didn't saw him. It was that. I thought he died.
No!
What did you say, Michael?
Oh, nothing.
Oh. I just don't want to go outside. I don't like rain.
If you don't like rain, look at the map called Hard Rain.
Wait, come here, Michael, again. Can you come here again?
Who are you?
In the place you were last time. Then you saw that Tinky Winky about to scare Lala.
And then I shot Tinky Winky.
No, he was friendly. Ah! No, I hate rain. Ha 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 ha.
And then I...
Oh, my hand is broken. Thanks for that, Dipsy. No. Tinky Winky.
And then I slapped him.
I don't have any hand anymore. Thanks to you. I don't have any hands. Maybe I can buy a new hand. Wait a second. And
wait,
if I don't like rain, it means, I don't want to be here. Help me. Help me. Help me. I think you liked it. I think you should stay outside, Lava. I think you should. Shut up, Tinky. Don't punch him, Lito.
Okay.
And then Dipsy came.
Hey, Dipsy.
Oh, hi there. What happened to Lala?
He has rain all covered on him. He doesn't like rain.
And Dipsy scared me, but I jumped out the window. I was just trying to have some fun. Dipsy, I don't think you should do that. You know, I didn't know he did anything. Oh, whatever. Just need to know where Poe is. Where's Poe? I don't know. Maybe he's coming soon. Where's Michael? I think he went outside. He's not supposed to go outside, but he's a human. Oh. Okay. I wonder what he's doing outside. Let's hope he comes back. Do you guys? Yeah. I'm just gonna stare at the window. I'm never going outside again. Even if I find like a hat or something. And then you come inside again. Came inside again. Where are you?
Inside.
Where are you, Lito? They were supposed to. Oh, then you saw Lala. What really got really angry, Tinky Winky. They saw her getting angry, Tinky Winky. This purple one. Cash register. What is there money in here? No, there's no money. Can everybody calm down, please? I know it's raining, but nobody's listening to me. Guess who's home? Oh, hello, Poe. Oh, yeah, hello.
What the fuck?
Are you guys tired? Yeah, can't wait until tomorrow. Yeah. Good night, Michael.
Good night.
Goodbye, Michael. And then they all fell asleep, but then they went outside and killed zombies. And then Lala waked up and went outside. Because he heard gunshots. Okay, like, shoot right now. Vito. Where did he go? Now I have to wait again. So yeah, guys, hopefully you can grab some popcorn if you want to, and drink sweetie or something. I know it's not summer yet today, but it did soon.
Смотри, просидев сидя на том парке, беги с улюбления 3000 жмогу. Я могу не сосед тащить, а не могу
Then, shoot, and then Lala heard gunshots, and, like, shoot right now. Wait, I can shoot. Oh, I hear gunshots. Why do I hear gunshots? Guys? I think they're sleeping. I guess I have to go walk a long way. Maybe I can wake up one of them. Who do I like the most? Never tinkering. Maybe. Oh no, I'm gonna wake up. Hey, Paul! Wake up! Paul, wake up! Oh, I want. I hear gunshots. You hear gunshots? Yeah. Might be Michael. Let's go shoot. I don't want to shoot at that. I don't like rain. Well, I guess I walk alone. Okay. Okay then.
No.
Michael, where are you?
What?
Oh, it's raining so much. Why are you shooting a lot?
Zombies.
Oh, but we can't sleep because of that. Because you're shooting. So, yeah. Can you come in the house and sleep with us?
Okay.
No. Okay, guys. Okay, good night. Don't wake up the others. I could put it like this. There we go. And then you saw someone walking. You saw someone green walking. You see him? You see the green one?
Yeah.
You saw something walking. You said, what was that? You said.
What was that?
Then you went outside and tried to look for it. Where are you going? You think you can escape, but you can't. Because you never know. I'm a homeless man, dog. Don't kill me, dog. Okay. I'm trying to look for the one who's walking.
Who are you?
It was just a dead body. It wasn't the real Tinker Wing Dipsy, but it was like something. Oh, another dead body Dipsy. And then you saw someone walking again.
What the heck?
No! You're not supposed to shoot him! I tell you when you're supposed to shoot him. It's like he's like Suicide Mouse. By Suicide Tinker Winky. And then he ran and killed himself. He fell down and died. And then he said, what the heck? He said,
what the heck?
And then I went outside, went to the house again and tried to sleep.
Do SV underscore cheats one.
I already did it. Oh wait, I didn't. Here we go. I did it. Guys, it's night, morning night. Come on, let's wake up. Michael, wake up. Michael, are you gonna wake up? Did you see? It's morning, right? Nothing crazy happened. Did you hear anything in the night? Something spooky or something? Ooh, ghost or something. Did you
actually
hear?
I did.
Did you see something?
I saw Tinky Winky, that suicide. And, a dead tipsy.
You mean me?
Yep, I saw a dead body of you.
Just must be some one of these enemies that we forgot to kill last time when they escaped by the helicopter and crashed, and then we have to walk, and then we found a car and drove away. The car crashed, and now we're here.
Yeah.
So guys, do you have any plans to escape this stupid city? Find a new car? That would be hard. Maybe like something, I don't know.
And then let's say we found a car.
But from when I find a car, it's gonna be hard, guys. We should have to look around that door, that what a door that is not locked. And like all doors are locked. Yeah, you're right. But Michael, where do you go?
Guys, guess what?
What?
I found a car.
Well, is it a one-seater car? Hold on a minute.
Okay.
If I have one-seater car, let's say that, okay?
Okay.
You accidentally find a one-seater car. You said, oh no, you said, oh, it's just one car.
Oh, one. It's just a one-seater car.
Uh-huh. And then you saw the... Wait. Then you looked through the house and you saw a car drive. Hold on. Are you there?
Yeah.
In the house, you know. You go in there. Go in there. And then you saw a car drive. Are you in there?
Yep.
Are you looking through the door?
Yep.
Then you saw a door. Like a car drive. Wait. Didn't see you. Hold on. Come through that door. You know that door. Hold on a minute. Come here. Where are you? Come here. Then you looked here. And then you saw a car drive.
I see a car driving.
No. It was like a car driving past by. And then was gone somehow. Let's try that, okay?
Okay. The car's gone.
Hold on a minute. We have to do it again. Okay. You saw a car driving, but don't block it. You saw a car driving past by. Then it was gone. It was suddenly gone when we went outside. We looked
what
around.
What the heck? I saw a car
happened?
Driving, but it's gone now.
That's weird. Must be one of these ghost people or something. And then I saw a guy outside. He didn't kill him. You have to let me in. I'm a survivor.
Come in. And then let's say you looked like a fallen survivor.
What is this place?
It's our place. And then he started saying there's Teletubbies and started trying to kill them.
Teletubbies and tried to kill them. Like that one, I have to kill him.
No! Don't!
Why?
They're friendly.
No, you're just lying. I have to shoot him. I'm a gun. Oh, no. Put my gun down.
Okay.
put my gun down and said no. He said, "Hold on, let's try again." Then he put my gun down. I'm gonna shoot him. Well, you think that will work, huh? I guess I will shoot you.
And then I realized you look like a fallen survivor.
Yes, he was evil. Then you saw someone running really fast. Wait, hold on. Where are you? You were there. You were there at the house. And you saw someone running really fast.
Hey, who is that? I got a gun and my sniper.
You didn't kill him. You tried to chase him. Chase him and tried to talk to him.
Hey there. Who are you?
Oh, hello there, sir.
Who are you?
I am a guy, person. My name is... what should my name be? Let's call me, Vanos. Okay. Vanos. Apparently. But, what do you want, sir? Do you have, like, a team or something? I could, like, join you? And he said yes. And then I joined your team.
Looking for an M6, it comes in crazy, Dave.
But, have you seen these Teletubbies?
Yeah.
Let's go kill all of them.
No, no.
Wait, why?
So, the only Teletubbies left are friendly ones.
Like that one. Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Teleported. That must not be your friend.
Not him, but another guy.
I'm gonna kill you. Oh god, shoot him! Die! And then we became friends. Okay?
Okay.
Became friends. So now where we're going.
Who knows?
Let's go upstairs. Let's look for supplies. Let's go upstairs. Focus with money! I like to take one of these monies, but I can't because. Let's go. Oh yeah, I'm in a gun. That should work.
Oh god.
Yeah, no. I'm picking my shotgun again. Let's do this door. Oh! Gypsy. Kill you! Saved you. Come on, go out of that room. Don't shoot me. Okay? Don't shoot me. I am a suicide tinkerer. He said, what? He said,
what?
I'm gonna kill myself. Okay? Oh! Whoa, what is wrong with you? I'm still alive somehow, but I'm gonna kill myself. Oh! This is so stupid. Do you know who he is or something? Or have you given dreams or something?
No.
Nightmares or seen? And they said you just had like a dream that someone suicided, like a Tinkerinky.
I had like a dream that Tinky Winky suicided.
Let's keep going, right? Oof, this is creepy. I don't want to fall down. Then you should hold your horse, because we have to go. Ship these rooms for supplies.
Yeah.
Hey, there's a window over here. Maybe we can break it and go through. Looks like it's dwarven here, maybe we can go there. A boarded place. Can we break it? Darn, we can't break it. Come on. Let's find another way. Looks like there's a door over here, maybe we can go through here. Everybody, 1, 2, 3, 4, listen to this music. Oh, yeah, it's broken. Ooh, pills, why not? Pills should work. The elevator is out, can't go to the elevator. Woman's, let's see what they have in here. Useful. Let's go downstairs. I don't see anything on here. Why is there a dead body in here? Sir, I think I found a dead body.
Okay.
And then we said what your name was. So what's your name?
Michael.
Mm-hmm. My name is Vamos. Okay. Okay, but who's that guy over here? Who's this guy?
Oh no, shoot him!
Okay, that's weird. Open through these books. Let's do it! Ah, knowledge! Screw that! What is that? Why is there hands?
It's an error!
Which means like arm. Oh wait, it's just because it's a Luigi. I'm gonna take some soda. Ah, soda, why not? Soda. You want soda?
No.
Okay. Ooh, my favorite one. Very strange. There's nothing in here. You better luck next time. Let's go. What is this? What did I find here? Ooh, a lightsaber. Don't mind if I do.
Oh.
And then you saw a 9-gun behind you.
Oh yeah, 9-gun.
Ooh! Is that a pistol? Ooh,
awesome. Yep.
There's another pistol over there. Maybe you can grab it. Hey, did you hear that sound? I think someone said lava. Let's keep going.
Who was that?
I didn't realize it was the friendly Lala. Ah! It's a Lala! Shoot him!
No! It's friendly! It's friendly!
Goodbye, my friend!
It's friendly!
But then you realize it was not friendly one.
Oh, he's fake.
I didn't even try to be one.
Whatever.
Yeah. Hold on a minute.
this guy, then you're gonna see what your friend is like. Again. I'm gonna kill this guy. No! Come here, Lico. Come here. Wait, where are you? You saw me killing the friendly one.
No! Don't do that!
That was good. Oh!
What are you doing?
Do you know that's a fake...
Fake what?
The one!
Fake Vanus.
Mm-hmm. Wait, come back here. Stop, Lito! Stop! Delete him!
Delete who?
Delete him. These stones and stuff like that. Hey! And then I made you blind. And then run away. And look at this. And then you looked at it and you got blind. And then you see again. And then you saw I was gone. I better run.
Where did you go?
Jump through the window. I better run. I made it. He doesn't know where I am. I think I lost him. There's Teletubbies in here. And I killed all the friendly ones. You guys are Teletubbies. No, they're friendly. We're friend. No. What? You're all gonna die. I killed them all. I feel like a murderer.
This looks weird.
Let's see, I shot you.
No.
What happened here? Oh, I like the stevies.
Say shot you.
Gun doors broke gun somehow, but who cares? Hold on. Lito, don't come in yet. Don't come in this place yet, okay?
Okay. What place?
You know that bear place. Okay, now you can. Wait. No,
I don't know what place.
You know that bear place that you found around us?
Yeah.
No. Okay, now you can go there.
But I found him running.
Yeah, but you didn't kill me.
But where? I don't know.
Go in that place again. There where I shot you and you died. There.
I'm in there. Oh, yeah.
Unseen.
Wait.
It's like a sitting place. Yeah, I saw your block first. I better run.
I don't know where you are.
But I'm the beer place. You know, where you drink and stuff like that. That's where I am.
I am here.
I don't see you anywhere.
Diggy.
Wait, hold on a minute.
Don't fly.
You're flying too. So don't fly either. You see that chair that was last time?
Yeah.
That chair. Grab it. Where are you, Phoenix gun?
Oh.
Grab it, Phoenix gun. Just use one of them. And then come to that chair you saw last time.
I'm here at the chair.
No. Oh my god, you're so stupid. They already saw the shit when I was flying. You know that cash register?
Yeah, but I'm right there at the cash register.
No, you're not. I don't see you anywhere at the cash register.
Now, what the
I was there every time.
You were
stupid.
You were just a triangle.
I'm still alive. That was the fake one. You didn't know I could do that. That I can fake people's bodies. Shit, I'm surrounded. No, I'm not surrounded. I'm fine. Oh, I made it. Oh, I better not fall down. I'm there where the plank is. That's where I am. Maybe I can go through this window. Ah, I'm in this building. That I broke a window and went. Wait a second, I don't see him anywhere.
Maybe he's next to dead tipsy and dead long.
Yeah, we can be there, yes. Be there. You never know. She killed that guy I'm looking for. Where is that Michael person? Michael, where are you? You're hiding somewhere. Gas can? Ugh. Where is he? Can't see him anywhere outside. Is he out here?
Go to where the dead Teletubbies are.
Oh, he's not around here.
Well, not those dead Teletubbies, the two dead Pinky and dead Lala underground.
I don't know what place you mean.
The place where you were killing them. With the light saber.
I killed them. Now I kill these Teletubbies. Even if it wasn't his friends. It's burning. Maybe I could cook one of these food soon. And I'm there where I killed the Teletubbies with my rocket launcher. You know what I mean, right?
Yeah.
No, I want to fly through cheater.
Might have said.
Shut up!
Nope!
No, that's great. None. Sick boys, this. What is this? Oh, barrel. We're not gonna protect this. No, Lito, no! I'm gonna put it here. There we go. That was quite amazing. Hey, there he is!
What the heck?
That's the first time he tried to kill me. No! Cheater! No! Cheater! I'm supposed to sneak in somehow. I'm supposed to like break the gates.
Oh.
Hey, hold on, hold on. You did not break the gates!
Wait, you made... You made sort of barrel stuff. Like it's psychic.
Yeah, so you can... Yeah. So you can't...
But then there's no way I can come in.
You have to, like, break the gate from the window. You see that windows over there? Go over there and try to break it. Let's say you broke them. By like exploding them. You're so stupid. What the heck? Sealant. Seekler. What the heck? What the heck? That's so weird. Everybody knows that I'm so beautiful.
And I came in.
Flyer! You're flying! You're flying! Cheater! Not allowed to fly. Have to do it all again. This is weird.
How am I supposed to get
this one down? Where's he? What a noob. He's a noob.
That's it!
Here we go. I'm going through the window. I have to barricade this window so again. There you go. That should work.
Oh, what the heck? I tried to explode them, then you die.
Still doesn't. That doesn't count. I made that your middle.
Wait.
Why is the grenade? Maybe I can put this thing in here. No, no, I have to see. Dinosaur, don't want outside. Okay, dinosaur, you better have a good day outside. Hey, what are you doing with the gates? I have to fix them again. Thanks, dinosaur. I'm not a broke. I have to buy new ones now. Michael can come in here.
And then when you bought new ones, I came in.
This is so weird. I'm going outside. Okay.
Wait, how
outside.
Should get in.
Outside. Just like fly through. Fly in the building. I'll let you do that.
And I stole all your money.
No, there was no money in there.
And then I was hiding.
What a noob. Well, I have to go to a new store and steal one. Bear has maybe one. There we go. He won't ever find me. Snap through these doors.
American check.
Do you know where I am?
No.
You know that beer place, you know where you drink.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Inside the house.
It's called Pool Hall. Whatever it's called. Go in there. Where are you?
I'm looking for you.
Oh my god, go where the Teletubbies are, you know, where I barricaded stuff.
Okay.
Come. The door is wide open, so you can just come in. That place. That place over there. There you go. Okay? This place. Okay.
Okay.
What a lovely day. I'm in this room. But not allowed to fly in.
Wait.
It's so annoying guys in here. Just walk and do stuff. It's so annoying.
Can she just kill you?
No! Okay, then you did it. Try. Go ahead, try. Go ahead and try. Open the door. You can't shoot through.
I'm not allowed to.
I think I should go outside. Don't hear me. Books. I have to throw them. There we go. Outside? I don't see him in there, so I'm safe. The safe room is open. I'm on here. I'm just get tips of ammo. And the same room is okay. I'm gonna stay in my room. From the safe house. I'm gonna open the safe house door. See any. What are you doing? This time I died. Trying to kill this guy. Where is he? Is he at this green dirt place? Is he spot blood? I'm gonna kill him. Hey, that's the fake one. How's the fake? At least I can hit his body so the police doesn't come here and arrest me. I didn't realize you wanted to call him a cop.
This guy trying to kill me all the time.